Wake up, people. It's time to talk about sleep. It's just as important to your health as diet and exercise. But studies show more than a third of Americans don't get enough. I'm Dr. Ilene Rosen from Penn Medicine. Put down the caffeine. It's time to help you sleep soundly at night. Myth number one, poor sleep can make you gain weight. This one is a fact. When your sleep goes down, your weight goes up. Sleep deprivation can increase your appetite due to its effect on two hormones, ghrelin, which signals hunger in the brain, and leptin, which signals fullness in the brain. When your body is sleep deprived, it makes more ghrelin and less leptin, which leaves you feeling hungry. There are other factors affecting your weight, like diet, exercise, and stress. So getting a good night's sleep is a good start, but it's not the only factor. Myth number two, a lack of sleep can increase your risk of developing diabetes. This is a fact. Insufficient sleep impairs the body's ability to use insulin, which can lead to weight gain and type 2 diabetes. A lack of sleep can also negatively affect your blood pressure and may lead to hypertension and cardiovascular problems. Now, you might be wondering, how much sleep is enough for me? This brings us to myth number three. The older you get, the less sleep you need. It's time to put this myth to bed. This one is fiction. As you age, your natural sleep patterns may change, but the amount of sleep the body needs stays the same. So what's the magic number? Adults need between 7 and 9 hours of sleep in a 24-hour period to function at their best. Naps do count, but be careful that you don't nap so much during the day that you can't fall asleep at night. Myth number four, snoring is completely normal. Everyone does it, right? This is fiction. Not only is your snoring likely driving your bed partner crazy, it can also be a sign of sleep apnea. Sleep apnea occurs when there's a decreased airflow or complete lack of airflow throughout the night. When you struggle to breathe, the blood oxygen levels drop and put a strain on your heart. Over time, this can cause an increased risk of cardiovascular disease. But there is good news. Sleep apnea is treatable. People who snore loudly should consult a physician to discuss the treatment options, especially if you or your bed partner notice pauses in breathing or that you're feeling unusually tired during the day. For more information on proper sleep habits, contact your primary care doctor. To learn about Penn Primary Care, visit our website. Sleep tight and stay healthy out there.